Here's my Buckner. 106-10601.
Ended up plugging the range nozzle.
The range nozzle is about 99.9% plugged now. It's running much better.
The reverse mechanism, it's a little different than what I've used to see.
Not sure what drive nozzle it has, but it's bigger than normal. The range nozzle is like a 3/18 or 5/18. Way too big for me to run on my setup. Just the drive nozzle, it seems to return just fine.
Calm down.
Looks like the drive nozzle is a 1364.